What's up, YouTube? It's Chelsea. Hey, guys. So today I saw this trailer that's trending. It's called Okja, and I apologize to anyone who like loves the show if I pronounce that incorrectly. So it's the show that's trending on Netflix. So I figured that I'd come on and maybe watch it with you guys today. So without further ado, let's watch the trailer and then we'll chat a little bit afterwards. Sound good? Here we go.
We needed a miracle. And then we got one.
Is it a hippopotamus?
This beautiful and special little creature will be a revolution in the livestock industry. Our super pigs will not only be big and beautiful, they will also leave a minimal
She's calling them.
Environment, consume less feed, and produce less excretions. And most importantly, they need to taste fucking good.
She said they need to taste fucking good. Her words. Not mine.
We are animal lovers. Our plan is to expose Miranda, rescued Okja, and bring her back to you.
10 years in planning, on the cusp of a product that will feed millions. And what happens? That farmer girl is going to destroy us.
You should know the situation is not good.
Each night before you go to bed.
Such a shame you had to tell all those little white lies.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one, the only.
This is dedicated to the one I love.
This is dedicated
to the one I love.
June 28th, guys, is when it's supposed to get started on YouTube. Maybe you guys can help me out. Is this a series that's already been out, or is it something that maybe they're just getting started? I thought it was kind of good. Are they look like hippos, but not like hippos. It definitely looks like there's a little bit of drama in there. Maybe a little bit of love story. There's some good actors. I did see some good actors in it, so I'm pretty happy about that. It might be something that I check out. Are you guys going to check it out? Anyway, so let me know if it's something that you guys want to see. Maybe y'all can tell me a little backstory on the story. But until next time, that's pretty much all I have to say about the trailer. If you like this video, give it a like. Give it to, comment, share with your friends, subscribe. Until next time, guys.